Hello, people. I'm at the father's house. A lot of rain outside, raining. Rains a lot. I don't know when I can get free. I was free and I was with my girlfriend, Elise. As soon as I get my money back from my finance keeper, I go to Elise, my girlfriend. I know at least 12 years now. Long story. They don't want to let me go in the hospital. Psychiatry. They don't let me go. What can I do? What can I do? I'm in this hell. For me, it's a hell. Because I'm 20 years there now, in a closed unit. I still am in a closed unit. While everyone may go to an open unit after 6 months. I'm 20 years in a closed unit. I don't know when it's gonna end. I don't know what I can do. What must I do?